Introducing the cutting-edge advancements in main battle tank technology, the latest upgrades represent a paradigm shift in military capability. These modernized tanks boast state-of-the-art features, including advanced sensors, artificial intelligence integration, and enhanced networking capabilities. As nations strive for military superiority, these latest main battle tank upgrades stand at the forefront of innovation and strategic prowess. Let's have a look at the 9 latest advanced upgraded version of main battle tanks today. Alcal II. The Alcal II is a Pakistani main battle tank developed by Heavy Industries Taxila. It represents an upgraded version of the original Alcal tank, featuring a revamped turret, increased weight, improved modular armor, upgraded sensors, enhanced ammunition, and a 1,500 horsepower power pack. This tank also boasts an advanced laser detection system, capable of identifying laser rangefinders and laser target designators. It responds automatically to such threats by activating acoustic alarms, smoke generators, and other countermeasure systems. Arjun MK2. The Arjun MK2 stands as an upgraded version of the original Arjun main battle tank, and it is heralded as the forthcoming next-generation main battle tank developed by DRDO for the Indian Army. This variant is designed to be notably lighter than its Arjun predecessors, slated to feature advanced electro-optical sight systems, and potentially a high-power laser-based weapon system alongside its primary gun. While the specific type and caliber of the main gun are yet to be finalized, DRDO asserts that the future main battle tank, FMBT, will be equipped with a main gun capable of firing high-velocity projectiles over extended distances. The envisioned FBMT is intended to possess a modular design to accommodate emerging technologies. K2 PIP. This represents an upgraded version of the initial production model of the K2 Black Panther, slated for release in the upcoming years. Enhancements will encompass the addition of non-explosive reactive armor, an upgrade from a semi-active in-arm suspension unit to an active in-arm suspension unit, incorporation of a high-resolution terrain scanning system into the vehicle suspension system, and integration of a hard-kill anti-missile system. The active protection system will employ a three-dimensional detection and tracking radar, along with a thermal imager to identify incoming threats. The system can detect warheads up to 150 meters away from the tank, deploying a defensive rocket to neutralize them at a distance of 10 to 15 meters. The T-72B4. This is the latest upgraded version of the T-72 tanks. This advanced version signifies a substantial enhancement in armor protection, approaching the standard set by the Russian flagship T-90M. According to the provided information, specific upgrades involve reinforcing the tank's side armor, particularly in the proximity of the tracks. Additionally, a T-90-like iron mesh beneath the turret has been incorporated. Notably, the Russians have opted to augment protection around the smoke grenade launcher, introducing integrated anti-explosive safeguards in that region. The tank is also reported to feature newly integrated smoke launchers. The Challenger 3. This is an upcoming British main battle tank currently in the development phase for the British Army. It is positioned to take a leading role among NATO armored forces, providing the highest level of lethality and survivability on the battlefield. Notable improvements include a complete redesign of the turret and upgrades to the hull. The most significant alteration from the Challenger 2 involves replacing the main armament with a 120mm L55A1 smoothbore gun, an enhanced version of the L55 found on the Leopard 2A6A7 tanks, promoting interoperability with other NATO members. Anticipated milestones include the initial operating capability for the upgraded tanks by 2027, with full operational capability projected to be declared by 2030. Merkava Mark 5. In recent months, Israel has revealed the most recent version of its Merkava tank series, referred to as the Merkava Mark 5 of the Lightning variant of Merkava 4 by the Israeli Defense Force. This unveiling marks a substantial leap in technological prowess and military capability. This advanced tank has been in development and undergoing trials for the past 5 years. In a joint announcement from Israel's Ministry of Defense and the IDF, it was hailed as pivotal for the IDF's future, integrating the latest advancements in sensors, artificial intelligence, networking, and an active protection system, emphasizing technological upgrades over structural changes. Notably, the tank features the newly introduced Iron Vision helmet from Elbit Systems, marking its debut with this innovative platform. The Leer XLR. The Leer XLR stands as a fourth-generation French main battle tank, representing a modernized version of the original Leclerc main battle tank produced by the French company Nexter Systems. This version is a retrofit of the third-generation Leclerc tank, introducing a turret-mounted remotely-operated 7.62mm caliber machine gun supplied by the Belgian company FN Herstal. The enhanced Leclerc XLR boasts augmented protection, including the addition of side plates to defend against RPG-type threats and floor-over armoring to counter improvised explosive devices. Further improvements include tactical interfaces, additional sensors, and grenade launchers. The plan is to have a total of 200 Leclerc XLR in the fleet by 2030. The Leopard 2A8. This represents the latest upgraded iteration of the well-established German Leopard 2 main battle tank. This version originated from the Leopard 2A7 HU tank, initially designed for Hungary. In 2023, the German armed forces contemplated an initial order of 18 Leopard 2A8 tanks. Once operational, these new tanks were intended to replace the 18 German Leopard 2A6 tanks previously gifted to Ukraine. Anticipated for potential deployment in 2025, Germany has affirmed its commitment to upgrading the existing Leopard 2 fleet rather than transitioning to a new battle tank like the KF-51 Panther. Notable features include the integration of the Trophy Active Protection System, a new engine, and an advanced situational awareness system, with some sources mentioning a 360-degree vision system within the hull. The Leopard 2A8 is equipped with a Rheinmetall 120mm L55 smoothbore gun. The M1A2SEP V4. The latest iteration of the Abrams tank, the M1A2SEP V4 is currently in development, with a primary focus on incorporating cutting-edge technology, particularly the third-generation FLIR forward-looking infrared. This advanced FLIR technology aims to significantly enhance the tank operator's lethality. The upgrade, which involves equipping both sights with 3rd-generation FLIR, which is anticipated to become standard on various other combat platforms. The Abrams will feature a color camera, an eye-safe laser rangefinder, and a cross-platform laser pointer as a part of this enhancement, enabling commanders to observe multi-domain battles in real time. To augment crew proficiency within the system, the M1A2SEP V4 will integrate full embedded training alongside improvements in lethality. This initiative commenced early to ensure the inclusion of any technology deemed crucial by the Army for the future battlefield, including artistic elements. And that, guys, was the 9 latest advanced upgraded version of main battle tanks today. We're signing off for today, but don't forget to hit that notification and subscribe button for more exciting videos from the Buzz.